A Simple Favor is directed by Paul Feig and stars Blake Lively and Anna Kendrick, and it tells the story of two mothers who become friends through their kids, but one day one of these moms disappears, and so we find Anna Kendrick becoming obsessive about finding out what truly happened to her best and only friend. This is a fascinating movie in many ways because it's not exactly what you'll expect from Paul Feig, the man who directed The Heat, as well as Spy and Ghostbusters. And this man is very well known for his comedy, and he directs a comedy kinda in this movie. It's a very dark comedy, very punchy, very raw, very hits you out of nowhere, because there are some jokes in this film that I did not expect, and they hit really well. But the film is also very intriguing. The most fascinating thing about this film is seeing the mystery unravel and the unpredictability of it unfolding even more, whereas in most mysteries, as things unfold, things become more clear to you. In this one, they become kind of more confusing, and that's actually the best thing about it. This is a whodunit mystery, but also a howdunit mystery and a whydunit mystery, and it involves so many players in this intricate chessboard. It really shows Paul Feig's power to show a complex story unfolding with complex characters who are brilliantly played by everyone in this. Anna Kendrick, as awesome as always, this woman can do anything, but the one who surprised me the most is Blake Lively. I gotta be honest, I never cared for much of her performances, but in this one, she goes to levels that I did not expect even after 30 minutes of seeing her being great. You can expect a very different version of a Gone Girl mystery, and if you liked Gone Girl, you'll like this one. One of the biggest complaints I heard about Gone Girl, despite disagreeing, is that that film felt too long at 2 hours and 40 minutes, or however long it was. This film is about 2 hours long, and there are portions where it can feel a little bit too long. It can feel like it's dragging a bit, but those are the bits where you get the needed information for this mystery to make sense, because believe me, there are layers and layers and layers in this film that you didn't even know this movie needed or wanted for itself, but it makes it even more fun. It doesn't become drastic, it doesn't become heavy to consume. It's just very light and entertaining in how it solves the mystery. The performances are great, the directing is fascinating, the dialogue very punchy and keeps you on the edge of your seat. This film has so many tones, yet they all fit together. I really enjoy this film. I hope you guys give Paul Feig a chance to spike Ghostbusters, because hey, that movie sucked, but so did the originals. And I'm going to give A Simple Favor a very, very high martini. It is a damn good time, anytime. And believe me, this is a most fitting grade for this film. Now, what did you guys think of A Simple Favor? Let me know in the comments below. Let me know what is your favorite performances from Anna Kendrick and from Blake Lively. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm back in London. I'll have many other reviews for you this week and this weekend, and I can't wait to see you there. So until the next review, you stay beautiful, you stay geeky, and if you haven't done so yet, click the subscribe button, click the bell, and when you do so, we can be geeky united!